I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the camera control button on iPhone. The camera control button is the physical button located along the left edge of all iPhone 16 and newer iPhones that opens the camera app. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Camera. The camera menu opens. Step 3. Find the System Settings section and then tap Camera Control in this section. The Camera Control menu is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu to the section where you can choose which app opens when you click Camera Control, and then tap to place a check mark next to None. The Camera Control button will no longer do anything when you click it going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.